It's day number 11 of the big tag, 12 tags on total. So now I'm thinking maybe I should do them both at once or just leave it until another time to do the last and final one. We see how I go. So let's get started. Day or part 11 of 12. Questions number one, and there's 20 questions. Have you ever been in a hot tub? Yes. Have you ever had a massage? No. Do you grow up here? Depends where you are, but probably the answer would be no. I grew up in Canada and Nova Scotia. Or the province of Nova Scotia, I should say. Are you a happy person? I consider myself happy. I might not look it. I might seem like a grumpy person, but I am a happy person. Are you a window person or aisle person? Either one, doesn't matter to me. Wherever they put me, that's where I sit. Do you prefer Coke or Pepsi? Pepsi. Do you have a reference or preference on religious rearing of children? Nope. Let the parents raise the kids the way they are. In other words, they want to be Christians and go to church. That's their own business, not mine. Do you dance like crazy when no one's looking? Nope, because I don't dance. Are you happy with the life you have? Most certainly I am. Why not? Why not? Do you like spending time alone or more around people and why? I like spending time alone because I hate people. I said that wrong. I don't like crowds. How do you like your eggs cooked? Doesn't matter to me whether they scramble, fry, boiled, over easy. Doesn't matter to me. Dog or cat lover? I love all animals. I don't care if it's dogs, cats, rats, mice, snakes. I don't care. I like all animals or love all animals. Have you ever been Have you ever dated more than one girl at the same time? Nope. What's the 14? Have you ever been around someone who was high many times? I don't do it, but I don't judge anybody who does. So, but I have been around people who have been high. Have you ever wished that you were born the opposite sex? If so, why? Nope. Never came across my mind. Favorite movie star? I have none. Ever cheat on someone? No, I never have. How do you celebrate your birthday? It's just another day to get older. And I don't celebrate my birthday. It's just another day to me. That's a year older or a year closer to death. Do you think past matters in a relationship? Do you think to the past matters in a relationship? Nope. Are you a people person or do you prefer your own company? I prefer my own company. Anyway, those are my answers for day 11. Stay tuned for part 12. Last and final one. Take care, all.